which is our counter for issuing books.
Yeah.
Okay, we are using an open source software. It's an international standard called KOHA.
KOHA.
So
KOHA.
KOHA.
Yeah.
It's an international standard.
Yeah.
Through this, we are issuing books.
Yeah.
And also, all the books are barcoded, so no need to, people need not wait much for getting books issued. With a single scan of the barcode, we can issue books and return. No need to do anything; just put the number. Scanning only is
it. I see.
They can just drop and go back. Whereas while issuing, we will collect their ID cards and scan it, and then we have to scan the book barcode.
This is the heart of the library, you can say.
In fact, this is the face of the library.
Face of the library.
Okay, yeah. We interact here only. Most of the people come here only.
I see.
Don't meet me at all. So these people have to be very patient and then courteous with people.
And the interesting layout, it has a very interesting layout.
Yes,
no?
Yes.
This is
it
was Satish Gujral.
Satish Gujral's model.
Very.
Only thing is during summer it is little difficult. Yeah.
Because of the heat?
Heat, yeah.
I see. So this is the entrance.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
This is the entrance, and this is the place where we are here in this area. And these are the stack rooms.
Okay.
In fact, it is three layered.
I see.
Okay. We are in the first floor. Below there is a ground floor, and one more floor is there.
I see.
So these are the areas where the books are kept.
Yeah.
And here there is the earlier our Department of Library Science is there in the digital end of that side.
Yeah.
Okay. Here there is our micro data center for the population studies.
I see.
Okay.
Interesting. Today everyone has gone digital in that sense.
Yeah. Most of the libraries have digitized. Digitalized.
Yeah.
These are some of the new books which whenever they come, we keep the new books here.
It used to be my favorite section.
You can see this.
I see.
Yeah. The moment it is accessioned, we keep the books here.
I see. Accession meaning entering.
Entering in the stock register.
Stock register. How does the accession number work actually?
It is a single number given to, a unique number given to each book. That's how it is. It's a continuous number.
Starting with one?
One.
Really?
Yeah.
Early that's the identity of the book.
These are some of the popular titles.
I see.
Popular titles. Like, not academic in nature, but popular.
Okay.
Like that. Yeah. I have kept it separate so that people get access to them.
I see. At a glance.
Yeah.
They attempted to read. And of course, the newspaper stands and things like that. Yeah.
This is our rudimentary catalog.
Legacy, old. For the sake of nostalgia.
And moreover, our students are there learning library science.
I see.
Know that this was there earlier.
Yeah, people look at it and they are shocked. You know, there was a photo on the net.
Yes.
And someone asked a question: do they still use it? I said, no. It's just, it's not author catalog, subject catalog.
Yeah.
In the 80s, when I was a student here. That was the most important thing, and everyone depended on these. This is the basement or the ground?
Yeah, ground floor.
Yeah.
Now here on the left side, you can see a collection of Quebec books. Quebec is actually
French speaking. Yeah,
French people residing there, but their French is little different from the original French. So we got a collection of around 2,400 books from a person by name Carlos Bergeron. What he did is he was in touch with our Department of French. Madam Anuradha Wagle.
Yeah.
So later on he also met over Facebook. We also contacted.
I see.
Then finally he decided that he should donate some books to the library.
I see.
So what he did is he collected books from his own friends.
I see.
Around 2,400 books he has collected, and he has sent it through a ship, and then we received it. It's a wonderful collection. Only thing is, I'm not getting much readers for this because basically it is French books.
Right.
So, and these are wonderful novels and all. People should try to translate this Quebec French into either Marathi, Konkani, or even ordinary English.
Right.
If they can do it, it's a huge
And Goa has always been the center where multiple languages.
Yeah. So huge things are, huge collection of books are there.
Yeah. I know this is your PhD collection.
No. This is our reference books.
Okay.
These are basically encyclopedias.
I see.
Reference books. These are like yearbooks, directories, and all will be there.
Yeah. I see.
It's a subject-wise arranged. People don't come here much because already everything is available online. But we need them to be in the library.
So for the record.
For the record.
So Konkani and...
Konkani numbers are very less.
Very less. Which are the most?
It is from commerce, economics.
I see.
And marine sciences.
Marine sciences.
Marine sciences because NIMO also submit their thesis to the university.
Yeah.
So people come and sit here, thereafter.
Wow.
But anyway, everything.
Everything is online.
Online.
Open to the public.
Public. Yeah.
Very easily accessible. Very easily findable. Through keywords.
Yes. Yeah, yeah. Yes.
And you were talking, doctor, when we just missed saying that earlier about your digital archive. All the publications of the...
No, not a startup. We have scanned only. Yeah. We have to see before...
I mean of the archives where the staff, when they write something, they submit it.
That is IRGU.
IRGU.unigova.ac.in. Institutional Repository, Goa University.
Goa University. IRGU.
Yeah.
I can show you that.
What I can do
is I can make a video out of that.
That would be very interesting.
Yeah, yeah. How it
would spread a lot of awareness.
Yes, sure.
In that sense. It would be really nice. Yeah.
And now I will show you some...
I see.
It's a computer lab with around 30-35 computers are there, and they are all connected to the network. Anybody can come and make use of the online resources.
I see.
It is provided by the UGC.
I see. First it was small, I think first it was a tiny section.
It was a small one. Now it's 35 computers are there.
I see. And your library sciences faculty is also here, students?
No,
they have shifted to the next.
But it is their lab only.
This is their lab.
This is a binary where some mutilated books, no?
I see.
Yeah, people actually, building of the books. Actually, these are, see these books, no? 24 volumes are there. The works of Rudyard Kipling. Actually, this book is 100 years old.
Really?
Yeah, and I can show you the date.
My goodness.
It was given free of cost to us, donated, 1914.
Wow.
Understood?
My goodness.
Yeah.
You'll accept donations.
Yeah. So what I did is, it was mutilated. So I just bound them all, and this has become our collection. 100-year-old books.
I see.
I don't remember the name. Some place.
I see.
He just told us, you keep this in your library.
Yeah.
Books.
I see.
Yeah.
You
can show from here.
Yeah. Interesting. Very interesting collection.
Multiple copies are there because most of them are textbooks meant for the courses. That's why multiple copies you can see.
The missile and all these kind of things.
Yeah, everything. Now we are going to have a lift from downstairs.
Book lift.
Not book lift. People.
I see.
Because you know, it should be disabled friendly.
Yeah.
So we are making a lift so that it can go up to the third level.
I see.
Directly come here in a wheelchair or something.
I see.
Then you can go to the lift to the different levels of the
equipment. I see.
So the making is going on.
I see.
So,
Okay.
This is the main collection of the library.
Yeah. I remember when we were students, it was all in the old GMC building, which was not yet a hospital.
So this is the collection. Hindi books are there. They are subject-wise arranged.
So open access, closed access?
It's open access. Open only. Access. Yeah, you can see any book you can. Only thing is they should take out only. They should not keep it back.
I see.
If they keep it back,
it'll get mixed up.
Or the salary.
Yeah.
The
order. Correct.
I see.
This is VLib.
No, other PG students.
I see.
You can talk to them. He's from abroad, no?
It's okay. My goodness, first time I'm reaching this side of the library.
You never came this side?
I've not been this side.
Okay. Actually, the collection starts from here.
I see.
From research methodology onwards.
I see.
It starts from here.
I see.
Huge collection.
Wow. How does it compare with other universities? Because this is a younger university, no?
Compares with other universities means, some other universities have huge infrastructure, Compared to that, our university is a small one.
Yeah.
But for that small one, this library is managed well.
I see.
I can say that. But for example, Kolhapur University, Pune University, you know, their libraries are very huge. And seating area itself is huge.
Really?
But we don't need that much because our entire campus is having only 2,400 students.
Yeah.
It's a small university.
Yeah.
For that, this is more than enough.
I see.
And we manage it well, that's why. I'm not boasting myself, so far it has been managed well.
We've had a string of good libraries.
Because it was handed over to me in such a way that it's a good library. So I need to just carry on, that's all. But we added more digital things into it.
I see.
And that's how it has become more.
Your science background helped you?
Yes, a lot. Science people have more analytical.
Yeah. And also tech friendly, no?
Yes.
And today libraries are moving towards technology. I see.
Is that computer science?
The entrance is only one entrance.
Only one. Any library for that matter should have only one entrance.
From security point of view.
Yeah. These are some Portuguese books.
I see. Mm-hmm. From CPIR?
From that day onwards it is there. But many of them are not used.
I see. My goodness. From CPIR times, huh?
Many are there.
Oh, gosh.
People should make use of it.
Very interesting, huh? I don't think people are aware that. Checkmate Goa. I've heard of this book. Mm-hmm. Checkmate Goa by Maria Stocker. That's very interesting books, probably.
I don't know how many people know Portuguese still.
It's difficult, but... There is interest in it, it's a niche thing, but still,
if it is there, it is well understood.
Unfortunately, more foreign scholars are well versed with this then.
This is what, now I can show you the archive.
Yeah. Hey.